Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us. On those ships.
Ready the cannons. To your left, Sora. Mind your heading. Don't lose sight of the enemy.
So, we do have a destination, right?
I can't tell anymore.
Trap, it's just making it up.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow. And you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be. And you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye, now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones him soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
Are you talking about us?
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most men, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. That's why him need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
And what part of him is that?
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it? A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it. No more. Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents. So I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good. But I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Thank goodness.
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
Huh? A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
Heartless!
Look out!
Barbossa, have you allied with those fiends again?
Don't impugn me, Honor. Why would I conspire with them?
But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
Huh?
Get ready!
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
What? What are you? We can't do that.
We can! Zora! Donald and Goofy! Protect the ship! I'll handle the Heartless. Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's the lesson.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow?
Oh?